All right, how's everybody doing? Welcome back to Philo in the Philippines, North Caloocan City, where the city meets the province, baby. We're back again on a Friday afternoon. We had a great live chat today. For those of you who are new to the channel, we do a live chat twice a week. We'll go over that a little bit later. The video that we have for today is just some errands that Melanie and I did on the motorbike back on Monday morning, actually. And this particular video and the errands take us into the city of Novaliches, where we go to a butcher, an indoor, air-conditioned, all the meats on ice butcher, like you would see in the U.S., Australia, U.K., not like the outdoor markets that we have here in the Philippines. I was very surprised and very impressed with this place. And also we have a Tagalog phrase of the day, so let's go ahead and do that. Okay, our phrase for the day is pahinye. Pahinye nang. Pahinye nang. Can I have? Okay, can I have? Pahinye nang. And as I've told you guys before, eventually we're going to, when I run out of phrases, we're going to just do single words. Or maybe we'll do two words at a time, and we will incorporate those words with the phrases. I'll bring the phrases back, and we'll use the words together with them, and we'll create full sentences, okay? And that's how we're going to learn Tagalog here on Philo in the Philippines. For those of you who are new to the channel, don't forget about the Philo in the Philippines live chat, which happens every Tuesday and Friday at 10 a.m. Come on in and join us. And, you know, we'll solve some of the world's problems. We'll solve some of the problems here in the Philippines. We talk about all kinds of things. We talk about visa extensions. We talk about being married to a Filipina. We talk about how crazy the Philippines culture is and how difficult it is to live here as a foreigner, full-time, 24/7. Being a visitor is much easier than being a resident. Once again, thanks for the support on the channel. I thank you. Melanie thanks you. We all thank you as the Morgan family here in North Caloocan City. And we'll see you on the next video. We hope you enjoyed this one. Thanks again for watching us. Okay, we have some errands to run. Yeah. Come with us. Bye, Mama.
I'll be too bad.
Hey. parking.
Yeah.
No parking, but it's allowed to park.
No parking, but everybody parks here anyway. Filipino style, huh? Okay. I'll wait for you, Mama, okay? Kids school. Saint Benedict. More later. This is errand number one, and then we're going to the Bayad Center, and then we're going to Palenque and Novaliches. So we'll moto vlog some of this. More of it anyway. More later, guys. Bayad Center, where you make your utility payments. Diba? Hello. Foot spa. Oh, diba? Wow. Friendly.
No, thank you. No time. Later in the long.
Hello, how are you?
Hi. How's your day?
What are you making?
We're making a window.
All right.
Yeah.
Window shop.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Right. Window cover?
Yes.
Okay.
Wow, how about that? Now, it's not very often where you get, you know, engaged by the local people. It's very rare. And then you saw two cases right there where that proved me wrong. Very friendly. The girls in the foot spa and the guys making the windows. You just never know, right? It's hit and miss here a lot of times. It really is. But anyway, this is an area called Bicas. Bicas. Give you a look around. We're just stopping here long enough for Melanie to make a couple of utility payments, and then we're going to the Palenque in Novaliches. Okay. Social Security office is right here. We've been down here before. Here's the awesome Raider. And we'll moto vlog the ride to Novaliches, okay? So you guys can see that. Later. Off to Palenque.
We're going to Novaliches to get some meat.
Monday morning errands. Novaliches, Palenque, baby. We made it. Very busy area. Novaliches is always a nightmare. So many people here. Way busier than Caloocan.
Ito po ang sakayan ng LRT and the North MRT Dynoma. Ito po ang sakayan ng LRT and the North MRT Dynoma.
Jollibee! That's the really good meat shop. We're into Melanie. That's the good place to go. Of it. It's not, yeah, we'll eat it. It's not going to go bad. Oh, that's my favorite right there, chicken wings. We have to get some of those, mama.
Wings or legs?
Wings.
Or legs.
Maybe we can get a little bit of both if you want, that's fine. It all looks very good.
Dalawa po. Can you just open it?
Shy naman.
Shy on camera?
Camera shy.
Just say hi. Hey.
Very nice. We loaded up. Check this place out. Very cool. Everything's on ice in there, so you don't see that very often. It's a real meat shop, baby. Our Monday morning errands. Thanks for coming with us. See you on the next video. Say bye, mama.
Bye, mama.
Later, Nalani.